Now you can lock any app in iPhone with Face ID, so there is no need to look for any third-party app locker. With this new privacy feature, you can add an extra layer of security to sensitive apps. It ensures that only you can access those apps even if your phone is unlocked. Locking apps with Face ID is easy. Long press on the icon of the app you want to lock. Tap on Require Face ID. You will now see a new confirmation window. Here tap Require Face ID again. Your iPhone will perform a Face ID scan to authenticate you. Now if you want to access the app, it will first do a Face ID scan and grant access only after successful authentication. If you ever want to disable Face ID lock from an app, long press the app icon, tap on Don't Require Face ID. It will scan your face to authenticate you before removing the Face ID lock from the app. This new feature has been added to iOS 18, which is currently in developer beta. You need to install the developer beta or wait until the stable version comes to all. That's it for this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tech tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.